And this is the piece we had to pull out of the ground. As you can see, it's wider. It was a piece was that big, but this was the center of it. Whatever it was, ate around it. And of course, this part here was acting as a hook to anchor it in the ground. So I had to dig by hand to get it out.